to this world. Now, remember how the cabin kind of looked like a cobweb with like two dots? Well, now look at it. There are cobwebs that light up. It's kind of cool. And the villagers kind of changed. They're not holding gifts no more. They have like this Christmas tree under their arms, which is kind of cool. I just made the heads because it got destroyed by accident. And right next to this cabin, I'm thinking about making a Christmas tree. Like, of my own. I know we have, like, this little one, that big one over there. But I just want to make my own, you know? So let me get... I want to make it with spruce leaves. And let's see what else. We can add some of that stuff. We can add some heads in it. The lights. What else? Alright, I think we're ready. Oh wait, what about the wood? Spruce log. Alright, here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Destroy that. Make it like... I'm gonna like circle it around. Not for every layer, because that would look weird. But like... Let me see. There. Put that out. That's not that bad, right? Alright. Maybe one more layer out. Let me see, how does it look with this? It's not that bad. Alright. Add this over. Put that under. I wish I had like little ornaments. But I can't find a mod for that. I'll try to find one like another time. We can finish decorating the tree. So this is 11, right? After this, I'll try to find a mod that has to deal with like adding ornaments, because that'll be cool for a Christmas tree. Episode 12 will probably be... Well, it depends who's available. Really, because if I have to do another solo video, it's kind of going to be boring. But I know for sure episode 14, well, actually, maybe episode 13 is going to be the rival record against all people. It's going to be against RTM, because he was the one that was mostly on the series, I believe. LaVey was, like, on 2 or 3 episodes, maybe 4. And what else? Yeah, so I'm going to post the rival record for episode 13. And yeah, and then the last episode will be, let me see, 13 is the rival record. I'm gonna make 13 the rival record, and then episode 14 the blooper for like, I'm gonna make like, you know, the funniest moments of the series. It's gonna be kind of fun. And the last episode will be us in this cabin. I'm gonna try to get everybody for the episode if I can, because that's gonna be on Christmas. Thing is, let me see. I don't know if I could do face cam unless I use like another device. I'll probably use my dad's phone if he lets me for face cam. Well, that depends, because I gotta decide all this out. Let's see, let me see how that looks so far. It's not that bad, right? That kind of looks cool. I kind of like that. Yeah, keep building it out. And then I'm gonna decorate it. Put some heads this time. You know, something funny. If it keeps going, I don't think it's gonna, like, interrupt the cabin. I don't believe so. Because I gotta keep building it out. You know what I mean. Because that's gonna be a mini problem, but I don't want the tree to be that big. So I'm gonna see how this goes. There we go. I need to add more leaves to this layer. And then add more decoration. Dance again. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna see how the tree looks like from the outside. Come on. Dang it, keep destroying it. Alright, that's looking pretty nice. I can add more lights down here. I'm gonna make a circle around down here. Let's go. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now the next layer will be this. And up there I can make heads. I'm gonna leave some empty spaces just in case I find a ornament mod or add-on, whatever you like to call it, to see if I could like put ornaments on the tree, because that would be pretty cool. Alright, how's this look like? What's even this dye? Really? So how am I supposed to use it then? That's a decoration for no reason. There we go. Alright. Wait, let me add the last head. It does sound like it says my last name when the song starts. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next part. I know we're not done with our tree, but it doesn't really look like a tree so far, so I'm gonna try to make it look like a tree. This top layer needs to be like a tree. Alright, there we go. That kind of looks better. But I wanted to like be shorter here, so that way it can have like that tree. Because you know how like at the top of the tree it gets shorter a little bit? And then you like add a star at the top or whatever you want. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna make this one smaller. So they're gonna be that small, this layer. There we go. Can't really see that from like a different view, but I think we can fix it. Yeah. Now I'm gonna put one more layer here. There we go. Now it's getting a little tree look. Alright, now I'm gonna add one more layer up here and then I should be done, basically. What's gonna matter the most is the decoration, because I think that's gonna make the tree stand out. I'm gonna circle this with these lights. go. That's looking pretty nice. Oh, we gotta fix that part. There we go. So we don't want our tree to look blank. We want our tree to stand out. Have lights, like, light it up, you know? Gotta get to that holiday spirit. So episode 12 will basically, like, be the end of our normal videos, if you know what I mean. Because 13 is the rival record, and 14 is, what I said, bloopers, funny moments, whatever you want to call it. And the last one is going to be in the cabin. So maybe 15 is going to be, like, the last one. But it's going to be hard to get all of them on Christmas Day, because they want to be opening their presents and stuff. So I'm going to see about 15. Maybe it'll only be a 14-day special, but I don't want to cut it. So, it all depends on what my friends do. It could only be me and Roger, I don't know. But I want it to be more than two people, like at least 4 to 6 people. Which is Kobe, LaVey, Torin, which is LaVey's cousin, BJ, Roger, and me. That's a total of 6, right? Or is that 5? I think it was 6. Now I'll put the heads on the top. There we go. Put that there. There, I think we got a Christmas tree. That looks pretty nice. It more looks like something like with decoration that kind of looks like a tree, if you know what I mean. So yeah, we're done. Alright, that's my thumbnail. Alright, so this is going to be it for this video. Thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, please do hit the like button. Hit the notification bell. Subscribe. And peace out, guys. Bye-bye.